Alrighty then, let's try this. This is take two. Note to self, don't do this after drinking wine. Whew. Yesterday I screwed up a lot bigger than today. Yesterday when I put in the label, I put in the day before's labels completely. Except slightly changed the wording. Excuse me. Once again, very tired. End of the day. That's why I'm going to be yawning through these things, and I apologize. It's kind of rude to see somebody yawning in your face. I really do apologize. I was really good with the diet today. And even though I am craving a candy bar, there's these Snickers at work staring at me. I've been so good. And it's been 3 weeks since I've had any candy like that. And my physical activity for today was, I was the one who took back returns and, stuff like that. So I made sure I wasn't standing in one spot all day long. I got up and moved my butt. went at a faster pace than I normally did for that kind of stuff. And now it's the end of the day after a really long, hard day at work. So, I'm pretty much going to go to sleep after this wine really kicks in. That's the other reason don't drink wine. This is take two, because the other one I accidentally hit the button to turn it off. And I don't feel like editing. So this is kind of a one-take thing, which is what I've been doing the whole time. So, in conclusion, I feel good today. I feel so much better than I did a couple days ago. It's not even funny. Ooh. Oh, sorry. I am really sorry. I'm going to read my book and go to bed. I hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.